as they happen. Now, stateside, Hillary Clinton hasn't been very well. She's been receiving treatment for a blood clot in a hospital in New York, that blood clot located between her brain and her skull. She is expected to make a full recovery.